Young people as well as old people are suffering from heart disease, and it can destroy lives.
Today this could be the great. We have a great opportunity now to advance medical science, to advance the treatment of heart disease, the biggest killer in the UK.
Because of the work of the British Heart Foundation and the research that they carry out, it's given me hope to live a full and active life.
The BHF provided the backbone of funding, really provides the core. And so without that, you wouldn't have the same number of discoveries and improvements in care and diagnosis that have come up in the last few years.
If it wasn't for research, then I wouldn't have her. She would have died. The future
is ours to find. We desperately need to offer patients more. Can you see it
in my eyes? Have fun, keep fit, save lives.
Have fun,
get fit,
save lives. I had a heart attack 3 years ago, and I'm doing this for my loved ones and to promote the British Heart Foundation and all the good that they do.
I'm here to lobby my MP for better cardiac rehab services.
Make sure that patients are able to talk to their MPs and raise the issues that they need to talk to them about.
First I thought, well, you've come out of hospital and there's not going to be a life. But after doing rehab and then joining the Withington Heart Help Group, that changed my whole lifestyle. The greatest day of our lives.
What if one day I might need their help, or my children might need their help? And I just feel that by continuing with a charity like the British Heart Foundation, that support will always be there.